Hi, I'm Ulla Robertson-Neumann, chef and owner of At Your Service NY Catering. Today I'm going to show you how to make down south spaghetti. Everybody thinks that southern cuisine is all about grits and yams, but all of their ingredients actually pair well with spaghetti.
The first thing to go in is a heaping tablespoonful of bacon fat. A cup of roughly chopped onions. I like to cook the onions until they are just translucent because the onions will be the ingredient that gives body to the dish because everything else is soft. So the next thing to go in is the ham. It only needs to be heated through because it's already cooked. Then the collard greens. Okay, so the ingredients are heated through and it's time for our spaghetti to go in. So it took me about 5 minutes to combine all of the ingredients. And I can smell the bacon. I'm Chef Ulla Robertson-Neumann and I just showed you how to make down south spaghetti the Ulala way.